I'm going to start with Fantasie by Johann Kaspar Mertz, and it's called Hungarian Fantasie.